din sa inyo, katulad ng bata na yan. Because we all have that. That poverty yet that richness. And it's so beautiful. And nakita niyo lang yung kanyang ano, I think it was said there, yun. I saw somebody singing sincerely. And I was inspired. I think yun po, the greatest gift you can do to one another, to your wife, to your husband, to the community, to anybody, is to show to them the richness of themselves. We're not going to do things for them. They don't last. I realize po na, even if we give a shelter to the poor, that's good. That's helpful. But then, yung kasabihan nga po, you give them, you teach them how to fish. Not fish for the day. That's why we have the boat projects, etc. Yun po. So yun po yung atin lang natitingnan ngayon. Natitingnan po natin yung sarili natin ngayon. Kasi instrumental po tayo eh. Lahat po tayo, I'm sure we have big dreams. Anong pangarap niyo po ba? May bata kayo, nung pumasok kayo sa work na ito. You want to evangelize everybody. You want to help everybody. You want to save the world, and it's good. And then I realized na even just, if I am just able to influence a child in my neighborhood, that's enough. Because that's even not me who does it, but it's God. I'm here. I can just do it. And even myself, sometimes I have to. Like, I have to save myself. I have to teach myself. And in fact, I wrote a reflection here. I look at Jesus. And I was joking to a friend, actually, I should write a reflection. Jesus, I cannot look at you. I cannot even look at Jesus at times when I don't know what to do, even with myself. I don't know what to do with the poverty before me. I don't know what to do with the projects given to me. And I cannot even look at you, Jesus, but you just look at me and cannot look at you. I have a prayer like that, and I know Jesus is just happy to look at me until I look up again, I look at him again. And I think there's a time when we cannot even look at one another. Have you experienced that? You cannot even look at your workmates. This has happened to you. You cannot even look at your husband or wife beside you. Diba? May ganun? But it doesn't mean that we lose the love already. It just means that at that moment, we need Jesus. I think it's a time that we need Jesus. We have to look at Jesus again so that I can look at you again. Naranasan po ba niyo yun? Parang yung ano nga eh, hindi. The tragedy is that we don't even dare look at one another. So yun lang po. This morning, we'll try to understand it a bit. Kasi we're all familiar, especially those who work at NASA, about the pastoral spiral. Diba? The pastoral spiral is, yung spiral is embudo. Diba? Ang perfect, ang isa kong image talaga niya, kung napanood niya yung movie na The Ghost. Yung mga kaedad ko, napanood niya, diba? The Ghost. Yung mga bata, hindi na. Kasi doon, meron ano doon yung gumagawa, kaya ko lang naman yung gusto, yung gumagawa ng par. Doon ko lang nakita yun eh. Pero afterwards, nakita ko, di ba, kailangan pinuhin. Pababa, pataas, di ba? Yun. Yung younger ones, yung maka-identify. Pero yung ghost ko, alam ko si Sister Lumer, pinanood niya ng 5 beses yata. Ay, di ba din? Ano? Joke lang, sister. So, kung nabalitaan yun, the ghost, ano? Then, one more. Okay. So, sige po. So, yun ang ating titingnan. Paano ba pinipino ng Diyos ang sarili natin? Pero kailangan nating maunawaan ng kaunti. Kaunting pangunawa lang ng sarili. Kasi yun po yung starting point eh. And with the belief that like that boy, kaya tinapon ka, orphan ka, nagbasura ka, binugbog ka. Lagi ko po kasing sinasabi na, kasi di ba may kanya-kanya tayong drama sa buhay? No? Alam niyo po yun? Yung bata ako, hindi ako minahal ang tatay ko. Ano yan? Doon po sa Holy Heroes, sinaano ko yan eh, na yung ating storya, sa psychology po kasi, ito ay psychology lang. But then God can supersede that, can really erase that. Na,